his dumbass got lost. The dumbass finally arrived. The funny man picked me up. We're gonna pick up Dennis. Or are we picking Yusuf up first?
Yusuf first.
Okay.
Bye bye, Hash.
Hey.
Let's move my shit.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. We got Yusuf.
Where the fuck does he live? Where the Dennis, where the fuck do you live? Do you live in this fucking
what the
grass?
What the fuck is that?
That's where he lives! What? How does Dennis not explain this? What the fuck is this?
Just keep going straight
with me. What is this place? Where are we fucking going? Where's the roundabout? Where's the roundabout? What the fuck? Where are we?
We've just entered fucking... we've literally just entered fucking Nuketown.
What the fuck? We went through a fucking tunnel. We went through a fucking portal. Where are we now? What the fuck? Yeah, his house should be.
Should I go in front?
Here.
Fuck you, dickhead. Front or inside?
Yeah, probably just turn in.
His house. There he is. The boy. Alright, dickhead. Bro actually brought two shovels.
Bro, okay, I'm gonna have to go out.
Bro, put them in the back. Shovels?
No.
Yeah. We got Dennis in the car. Oh bro, this is for the beach episode, you know? Okay, I have unfortunate news to tell you. You're gonna have to be the middle bitch boy.
Are you serious?
Actually, for now, you can stay there, but when Ben gets in the car, you can, like, yeah, you have to get in the middle.
We're gonna go to Ben's house.
Okay, Dennis.
Yeah, bro, MCR playing in the background.
Wait, I just realized we're like 30 minutes early to Ben's house.
Oh, yeah, true.
What the fuck?
I never leave the
network. Made it to Ben's house. We just gotta pack for shit, yeah. So me, Ben prepared the meat stuff. So it should be fine.
All in the back, you guys.
Yep. Fucking out of chaos. I've been promoted to backseat, bitch.
On my very first day.
Yusuf is front seat now, he's gonna be navigating. I could have sworn I said that I wasn't gonna bring the karaoke machine.
You fucking idiot, you specifically said you were. Fuck you. No. I was gonna bring a Bluetooth speaker and you said I'll bring the karaoke machine.
and then Ben told me that you were gonna bring a karaoke machine. We're all like a pack of sardines. And,
Pakistani.
Sardines, yeah.
I think you said Pakistani.
Did you have a
shot? Wait, what? Huh?
Oh, Pakistani.
Goodbye, my nigga. Back to the lobby.
I mean, Dennis might be, but...
Wait, what's an Astani?
It's like one back there. That is a really cool alarm.
Yeah, so, good news. No more B-roll shots. No more B-roll shots, so, let me...
Every day.
Literally the least in stress-induced day.
Imagine doing this every day.
And then even after... Bro, you have a girlfriend. What are you doing?
Bro, it looks like you're having sex in the back.
It's literally not even 8 o'clock yet, and then...
My hair's fucked. So I woke up early to do my hair.
I woke up early to do my hair. I can be all fresh. I don't think you can go more than 9 to 5.
My fucking...
There isn't. Yeah, from this road to the next...
Dylan, this gaslighting won't work.
Oh, we'll
see. Nah, bro. What?
Dylan, dude, fuck 300 kilometers right now. 300.
We'll see.
I don't give a shit.
No balls.
Dude, 300.
Okay.
Okay, for record, okay. We're just joking.
What the fuck?
We're not joking.
We are just joking.
We're not joking. We're gonna kill a man.
This is a joke.
This is not a joke.
This is not a joke.
We are sane people. We do not peer pressure. You do not peer pressure.
Come on, pussy!
Stop doing the exact opposite of what I'm saying, Dennis.
Fucking complaining. I'm gonna turn this goddamn
car around. Turn this car around, bitch!
Do it. This is not the best song for the human highway. Yeah, it's a shit fucking.
This is literally a highway to hell.
Where are we going?
We're literally on a highway to hell.
We're literally a fucking highway to hell.
We're going to Liverpool.
This is Liverpool Highway.
All Saints, Catholic.
Now we're gonna go meet up at Warwick Farm for two of the other cars. And yeah.
Yeah. I'm amazed we fit everything in the back. It's like a chair.
If you fit my dick in your back.
Okay. Let's go to the high locks. You don't need the problems for later.
I have the tip. Remove all the wheels. Just take all the wheels.
The bonnet's gone.
What, boys?
No wheels.
All of the metal parts are just gone.
Who's open the bonnet?
Dylan, can't this car drive? I mean, flush.
Can't this car drive?
You're telling me this car can't go on the water? You fucking idiot.
My fucking bad. Toodaloo.
I don't like the attitude. Personally.
I'll fucking show you attitude.
Dude,
that's
covered
in fucking peanut butter.
Where?
What the fuck?
I don't know where to get
peanut butter.
Because he was caressing him and stuff, and he was covered in something green.
Wait, we decided on the fucking meat, and you.
I don't want to cook, honey.
Wait, did we bring bread?
Yes,
yeah.
Okay, look, we brought
there's so much bread.
Oh. Look.
We are not getting McDonald's.
What is it?
Yeah. Fun fact, these glasses are from when I was 6.
Wait, when you
were 6?
I was negative on Tuesday.
Yeah.
I tested yesterday, I tested this morning, I'm negative.
God damn it.
Alright.
Fuck! you got me positive?
Ah, shucks!
No, but like, I wanna get
fiddlesticks!
Not just positive, HIV.
No, but I got a doctor okay. Until Wednesday, and I'm like, yeah, fuck this, I'm not going.
Dumbo!
Wait, Yusuf, do you do something?
Every time I record, you guys aren't doing anything fucking funny. Maybe you're the dumb one.
I'm Mr. Heba. I'm Mr. fucking funny. You black fucking You fucking careful! Fucking You black
And I bet.
Boy, but that was more racist.
You wanna repeat what you said?
Holy shit. Do you like Monster House?
No. Dennis, rephrase what he just said.
Monster House?
No.
Which right turn?
He said to me, are you from the movie? He said to me, are you from the movie 12 Years a Slave?
Like
no, you didn't.
You
just misheard, dumbass.
Monster House.
This is the ultimate form of gaslighting right here. You just.
What? You're lying again.
He's lying.
You guys say Monster.
Yeah, you said
Monster.
Stop lying.
No, you didn't.
Two against one.
You fucking black.
I have a stick.
What the fuck?
Fuck. Stop. Oh my god, guys.
What if actual fucking. Actual fucking cunt zombies lobby.
Why are they telling us?
Why is
he catching up to us? We're crazy right now! It's a bus!
Hello boys! Hey boys!
Hello boys!
Alistair!
Where the fuck have you been?
Oh my!
Alistair! I missed you!
Man, we're good to go. Yo.
Sin. Sin's city was a mafia. Angels like you. Sin City was a mafia.
Alright guys, the beach episode.
Beach war.
Beach episode.
Go. Yeah, Ryan.
I already had
breakfast.
You don't
need to eat,
but I ate breakfast already. Wait, you eat?
Yeah, I ate already.
Shut the fuck
up. Oh wait, you think the heat go right?
That is the best lost episode.
Fucking black piece of shit.
That's hilarious.
Wait, Dylan. My dad once, maybe 20 years ago, convinced tiny tourists that was the Harbour Bridge.
Yeah.
But my dad, I'm not kidding you.
The Harbour
Bridge. Hit us.
We made it. Shit.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, it's so warm and windy, bro. Fuck, I'm getting mixed feelings. Everybody's taking their shirt off. Okay, so we've had a bit of a disaster. We tried to put the tent thingy and Dylan's thing just snapped. And it basically needed fucked my fingers, but it's fine. We're just gonna reorganize it. These guys are actual fucking monkeys. As soon as we came here, they literally just started digging a fucking hole. Whoa, that's fucked. That is fucked. 63 hours and these dumbasses are still building a giant fucking hole. Oh my god. Cavemen! Cavemen! Okay, so Ben's getting the fire started, so he's basically just heating the charcoal up. So Ben's heating the charcoal up for the grill. I don't know how this is gonna go. It's gonna end in utter chaos where we burn the entire beach. Or we escape here with our lives. Absolutely unhinged behavior. Civilization. The first signs of civilization. I think it was Cody's.
This is a good place.
Go chase it. I'm gonna just say this here.
Thank you.
bro, just for reference, I'm here. They're all the way to the other side of the beach.
What the fuck? They're carrying...
No, I gotta get... Anyway, bro, I gotta get first footage on. They're getting all fucking mobbed. Actual savages. Cuddle, why do you have two fucking tree trunks? No actual unhinged behavior, what are you guys doing? Yeah. Two big boys hard at work, yeah. And then here we see two of the laziest people. All the way here and I just found this.
Getting down to Vietnam.
Backing down
to Australia, to Darwin, to back.
Yeah.
No, I believe you. Honestly, that good.
Oh, look at your shift hat. You should chat.
When I was him down, I killed someone.
What? Wait, what? What?
Fucking down.
Look at everyone bringing fucking tree trunks, bro.
Oh my god.
It's like catch
the flag. Yeah. Yep, and these guys are fucking idiots, bro. Brody, you good? This is like a Red Dead Redemption reference.
How the fuck is this?
Nah, yeah, good.
Brody, the guardian of the
sand. Back it down, back it down.
Like a gravestone. Hi, Brody. How do you feel? How do you feel about gay people?
What?
How do you feel about gay people?
To be fair.
We can get a rock and put it on top of his head. Very Brody. Brody lore.
Brody, latest quickly. He was a real one. This is what you call Top G. He was a hustler. Missing the right love!
Let's fuck up his head now that he's down!
You're in a library now.
Somewhere. Hey Brody, are you kind of... Wait, is this your dick?
Wait, no, he's probably too close to his face. This is a funny bit of me. Look at your face sitting in my house.
Hey Brody, what is it? Is this your dick? Is this your dick?
Give him a penis!
Is this your dick?
That's me.
What
the
this?
Fuck is his dick then?
Yeah, around there.
Alright.
Where's the fucking
penis?
Hey,
no,
where
are
the cock
over there?
The cock. Put the cock.
Alright, some updates. We ran out of fire. We ran out of fire starters for the grill, so we used fucking Kindle. And Josh is using a fucking hacksaw to chop wood. And for some reason, Dylan just happens to have a fucking axe in his thing. It's a weird day. No.
Alright, update. Basically, all the fucking food was nearly finished, but we got the chicken sausages. They're just cooking in there.
Yeah, that's smoking real good.
Actually, it's heating up a little too much.
Yeah, look at them playing and having fun. Them.
What a game with some shark eating their asshole dry clean.
Look at them having fun. Yeah. Look at them fucking having fun, bro. While we're over here cooking, feeding, and everything. You fucking dickheads.
That one's name is Terry. He's a cute one. Wait, no. Fuck Terry. Trust Terry. No one's Terry. Fuck, I love Terry. Best bit I've ever seen in my life. That's Terry. Right there. Oh, it's his bitch ass brother, Jonathan. Fuck Jonathan. Terry's. Fuck up, Jonathan.
Coming in, you fucking cunt.
And who cares? Everything's done.
And
hey, we're getting in.
No, wait, what are we doing? Fucking done, bro. It's fucking water. It's drowned. What? No.
Well.
What?
We
I'm losing.
We managed to survive. Can't really say anything about Kenneth and them. We're the only survivors left.
Should be right.
Ben's lost.
Yeah.
Dylan, drive to the truck.